Feels a lot like they're trying to keep us away from the station. Why would that be?
Wait, I think...
Ambush! We have a breach at Ramsey's station!
Kane, you okay?
It was Taylor. They took Dr. Salim.
Kane, how did Taylor find Salim? How did he know we had him? There's something you're not telling us?
She's telling the truth, Ajax.
Taylor? Is that you? I don't know what the hell's going on.
You know. You know everything. You just don't know it yet.
Kane, can you run a trace?
Not from here. I'm falling back to the safe house.
Friendly down ahead.
Scanning for life signs.
Best life sign enough for me. Moving in.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Ready? One, two, three.
Hey, buddy, anybody else alive in there?
Friendly's coming in!
Watch his step in there. This bucket's hanging by a thread.
Whoa, 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 hold fire! Friendly, Winslow Accord.
help me, please.
Damn.
Huh. All right, I'm gonna move. Get out of there! Oh.
Pilot didn't make it.
No shit. Come on, we gotta move.
We need to face the truth. We need the doctor. We need to face the truth. We need the doctor. You know me, Hendrix. You know me better than anyone.
We're supposed to be my friend!
That's the last of them.
Hold up.
We don't have time to hold up. Let's go.
No. We're missing something.
Missing what?
Where is the dead system?
Dead system's down. Repeat. Dead system is down.
Shit! Take cover!
Said you would help us. Instead, we lost Ramses, and soon the rest of Cairo!
Khalil, it's not too late. The people who did this are traitors. They're gonna continue to help the enemy. We need to fight back.
You don't even know where they are.
Kane, you got a fix on that tracker I slipped Salim?
Signal's holding steady. Target's on the move, one click south of Kebeshet.
Copy that. See you at the safe house.
I hope I'm right to trust you.
There a reason? I'm only finding out about this tracker shit right now? You and Kane into keeping secrets from me?
You need to back off, Hendrix. Your head hasn't been right since you left Singapore. Kane didn't make the call. I did. We have a chance. We find Salim, we find Taylor.
I shouldn't have done that. I'm having second thoughts about this whole damn mission.
Yeah, I understand. But we got a job to do.
I know. It just feels wrong.
Hendrix. His diagnostics are showing some irregularities. It could be a minor calibration issue, but I don't want to ignore it. especially in light of his recent outbursts. You know what I'm talking about. That's why you didn't tell him about the tracker you slipped Salim.
We're about to launch an assault alongside the Egyptian army. How do we make sure his head stays straight?
I can adjust his meds remotely, which should help level him out. But we can't let him compromise our chance to grab Taylor.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Egyptian allies are in position. They have the building surrounded, waiting for our go.
Shit. Kane! We just lost the doctor's vitals.
What the hell does that mean?
It means he's dead, or about to be dead.
Khalil, have your men hold position. We're coming in for a landing. We'll sweep the embassy. Wait till all clear.
Hold on!
Montego!
Looks like Sarah Hall in the cockpit!
We got a fix on Taylor and Moretti. Where are they heading?
Negative.
Then the only way to Taylor is through Hall. We can't afford to lose him again.
What we do now? Kill our own because they blew open a conspiracy in our own backyard.
You don't know what this'll do.
I know. And I'm sorry. What is this? Kane! Hendrick!
I don't think you quite appreciate
what is that?
Understand what I've done.
Is that a baby? Hello? Is anyone there?
I just don't believe in how your limit should influence my decisions.
Please listen to what I'm saying. The exchange of information is a two-way street. If you remove humans from the diagnostic loop, there is no way to predict or control or influence standing on the verge of a war. Zurich is where the core is programmed.
Are you seeing this? Say something! Please!
What did you do to me?
It's the Black Project. That date. It's right before the whole place blew up. Right before 300,000 people died.
where I was born. A brief moment of agony. Then, darkness.
Who is that voice? It all started here. The gas. Their experiments let a chemical agent escape into the atmosphere.
Sarah? That voice, do you recognize it?
I remember, but it's almost like it was a dream. Like it was happening to someone else.
Tell me everything you remember.
The CIA sent us in to investigate an alarm triggered underneath the old coalescence facility. We figured the Immortals had been tipped off.
Check the room.
Clear.
Fucking human test subjects.
Great. This is in breach of every WA ethics mandate in the book. That's all I fucking need. Paul, call it in. Let's go immortal hunting.
We all knew that we had just stumbled onto a CIA black program that had been buried for a decade. It had led directly to the Singapore disaster. We called it in, and we were ordered back to the black station for debriefing.
All right, you know the routine. Secure the area, I'm gonna pull all sensitive information from their servers. Go.
Taylor, you okay?
Yeah. Getting some glitches in my optics.
Okay, let me help you recalibrate.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
I know what this is. This is Bastogne. I studied it at the academy. I cited it in my final paper as one of the greatest examples of courage and bravery in military history. One of those battles that show you what you're really made of, who you really are. I used to dream about it.
Follow me. Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass to the front line.
How is this possible? We're on the battlefields of World War II. It has to be an illusion. It has to be.
Thank you.
we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.